Hello, my friends from Uganda. How are you doing? I am Okachukwu Okori, for short, Oka, editor-in-chief, Africa World News, worldwide. I've been watching, I've been following what you guys are doing on your WhatsApp page, and I commend you for your dedication. I wish to congratulate, first and foremost, Khalid Akankwasa, your leader, and some of you who are supporting him. I hope we will take this journey to the next step. I'm supposed to discuss with him shortly, maybe today or whenever his chance with that, how we can start up the rested Africa World News, Uganda News Bulletin. And we can start that online. And I want you guys to be involved. What do we need? We just need a designer and contributions, stories. These stories you post here, some of them will be selected and put in the newsletter. By that, we will start from there. Like they say, 1,000 kilometers journey begins with a step. Uganda is a very important country, not only in East Africa, but in Africa and the world. And Africa World News Uganda is a platform that we will use to showcase the best from Uganda. I mean, food, culture, the diverse culture. We are not getting into deep politics because of the divisions, but we want to help on the positive side of the country so that the world can see Uganda on the positive light. I mean, it can help them to come in as tourists. It can even educate more some of the misconceptions about beloved Uganda. So the newsletter, we are looking at starting it soonest. We will be circulating it online, and it's good that